అక్నేని యంగర్ జనరేషన్ హీరోస్తో బ్యాక్ టు బ్యాక్ సినిమాలు చేసిన నిధి ఇప్పుడు టాలీవుడ్లో లేటెస్ట్ క్రష్గా మారింది. మజ్ను సూపర్ సక్సెస్తో సక్సెస్ టూర్నీలో పాల్గొనబోతుంది. ఈ సందర్భంగా తన ఫీలింగ్స్ ఏంటో తెలుసుకుందాం. హాయ్ నిధి.
హాయ్.
అక్నేని హీరోస్ యంగర్ జనరేషన్ బ్యాక్.
Yes, yes. Even Akshay's younger generation only, no? He looks very young. Three brothers.
It's a rare opportunity work with brothers.
Right.
How are you feeling?
It feels great. I think both of them have been very sweet to me. They've treated me really well, actually. I've always worked in films somehow where the co-actor's been very friendly, very sweet. So, great experience working with them.
మజ్నూలో మీ క్యారెక్టర్ వస్తే ఆడియన్స్కి చాలా బాగా దగ్గర అయ్యారు. సో నిక్కీ ఈజ్ వెరీ క్లోజ్ టు ఆడియన్స్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ఆ క్యారెక్టర్ని వెంకీ అలా డిజైన్ చేశాడు. ఈజ్ స్ట్రాంగెస్ట్ ఉమెన్, ఇండిపెండెంట్. ఎంత రిలేట్ అవుతారు ఆ క్యారెక్టర్తో మీరు?
సో నిక్కీ, యాక్చువల్లీ నిక్కీ అండ్ నిధి ఆర్ వెరీ ఆపోజిట్ ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద కైండ్ ఆఫ్ క్లోత్స్ దే వేర్, ఇన్ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ బాయ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దాట్. బట్ ఐ థింక్ దేర్ ఇస్ ద స్ట్రెంగ్త్ వెర్ నిక్కీ ఈజ్ నాట్ లైక్ damsel in distress, you know, she's not like, oh please save me, I don't know what to do, help me decide. She decides, she has enough guts to ask a boy on for a relationship, she has enough guts to break up with the boy in front of her whole family. She has a lot of guts, so I think that is something that is common.
Commercial cinema lo hero characters stronger untai, అలాగే లవ్ స్టోరీస్లో హీరోయిన్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ స్ట్రాంగ్గా ఉంటాయి. సో మీ క్యారెక్టర్ సెకండ్ హాఫ్కి వచ్చేసాకల్లా చాలా స్ట్రాంగ్గా మారింది. సో కథని డ్రైవ్ చేసింది అనమాట. సెకండ్ హాఫ్లో మీరు మీ క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్స్ అనేది సినిమా సక్సెస్కి చాలా కారణమైంది. సో ఎలా అనిపిస్తుంది సెకండ్ హాఫ్, ఎస్పెషల్లీ సెకండ్ హాఫ్ మీకు ఎలాంటి అప్లాజెస్ వస్తుంది?
I think I've gotten the most applause, most appreciation for the interval scene and the climax scene. Because these were the two most emotional scenes for me that I had to do, especially the interval scene. Like, a lot of people are messaging me saying that they cried, they actually cried, and it was like a, you know how boys always complain that girls are like this, girls are like that, girls are like that. Finally, a girl got a chance to tell a boy why she is like this, why she is like that. So I think that scene was for all the girls, and the appreciation feels great. You know, I've never been appreciated for my performance before. This is the first time that people are really calling me a performer, actor. Words like this are being associated with me, and that's what makes me the happiest, and I really want to continue this, you know. It's the best feeling to be called a good actor.
Sarlo success tour ki velthunnaru kada, to direct audience.
Yes.
And excited ga unnaru.
Very excited. So we leave tomorrow. I am still figuring out my outfits because it was a very last minute plan, but yeah, very very excited to meet the crowd. Actually, we visited two theaters also, and the response was great. It was houseful when we went, so we were so happy, and people were really cheering, and I love watching films in single screens. The kick is only different.
Akhil is a good dancer.
Very good dancer.
Dance number miss ayindanna feel unda?
Yeah, Venki didn't let me dance. I asked him many many times, many at least 15-20 times asked him, he said no. So maybe next film.
And elant characters meeku baaga suit avutai according to your personality?
I think I actually look very innocent, which is one of the reasons why I was cast in this film. So, I don't know. I look very, very innocent. Everybody tells me this from my photos and everything. So, I think a girl next door, but also dancing is one of my biggest passions. So, yeah, I think I can do both.
Action, Jaiso
Unda. Thanks for asking me this. I love action. I train in action, you know, with my gym. So I've done my first film with Tiger, right? So he has his action people, and he's put them on to me also to train me with action. So they keep training me, and I know how to do flips, and I know how to do splits and everything. So someone can really cast me in a hardcore action film, and I can.
Smart Shankar gurinchi em cheptaru, sign chesaru kada project?
Yes, I signed the project yesterday. I'm very very excited. It's an honor to work with Puri sir, you know. He's
previous movies chusara Puri sir?
Yes, I've seen like Pokri and a couple of other films, and obviously I know of Puri sir. Like, even in Hindi films, when I was working there, when I was watching Hindi films, I knew who Puri Jagannath was.
Ante general ga Puri Jagannath films lo characters anni open ga untai, straight forward untai, bold ga untai. నిధి కొత్త డైమెన్షన్లో కనిపించబోతుందా స్మార్ట్లో?
స్మార్ట్, మై క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ వెరీ వెరీ డిఫరెంట్. ఇట్స్ అగైన్ వెరీ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ నిక్కీ. ఐ థింక్ నిక్కీ వాజ్ అ వెరీ సాఫ్ట్, ఇన్నోసెంట్, స్వీట్, స్ట్రాంగ్ గర్ల్. బట్ ఇన్ స్మార్ట్ శంకర్ ఇట్స్ వెరీ డిఫరెంట్. ఇట్స్ విత్ వ్యాకీ, ఇట్స్ that I have to ask Puri sir. I don't know as yet. We are still working on the character. We're still trying to figure it out. You know, actually after this film, now I have a process of understanding a character. So I'm getting into that. So I need to do that meeting with him and figure out more about the
memorable
character.
Compliment Majnu Vishwanla Miranda.
I think there are 2-3 actually people calling me Nikki. I've been reading Twitter and a couple of articles and everything. So them calling me Nikki and the interval scene, calling me a performer and yeah, just I can't say nice things about myself. Yeah, okay. Just all of that.
Inka upcoming projects, Smart Shankar kaku ninki and sign chesaru?
Not yet. Let's I want to go take it a little bit easy and not get into everything because I want to do projects that will showcase something, you know, like either a good performance or a certain aspect of me.
Present
yeah.
Concentration in that Tollywood mein unda sir any other
option? Yes. Tollywood. I mean, I want to do both. I want to do everything. I want to do Tollywood. I want to do Bollywood. I even want to do Hollywood. But I think right now, from the response that the film has gotten, I think it's a great time for me to be here because I'm getting some great opportunities.
And meeku Tollywood le elanti reception dorikindani anukuntunnaru?
Very good. I think very, very good. Like, people here are really accepting. They're very loyal. You know, once they like someone, they really like that person. Like, especially on Twitter, I keep seeing the response and it's amazing.
మీకు ఎప్పుడు తెలుగులో డబ్బింగ్ ఎప్పుడు చెప్తారు తెలుగు ఎప్పుడు నేర్చుకుంటారు
ఐ మీన్ ఐ అండర్స్టాండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ బట్ వెన్ ఐ స్పీక్ ఐ క్యాన్ స్పీక్ బట్ జస్ట్ మై యాక్సెంట్ ఇస్ నాట్ కంప్లీట్లీ కరెక్ట్ సో మేబీ ద పీపుల్ హూ ఆర్ వాచింగ్ ఇట్ వాంట్ బట్ మేబీ ఆఫ్టర్ మేబీ వన్ మోర్ ఫిల్మ్ ఐ షుడ్ బి ఏబుల్ టు
థ్యాంక్ యూ
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ